And they're all separate. So you can imagine if
we wanted to lift all these pieces out of the ice, it could be pretty heavy. All right, so I got a cross-country ski pole here, which will work nice. So what you want to do is you want to push the ice down and underneath the rest of the ice, because lifting it up is a real pain. This right here gives you a good idea of how much ice we have. You can see all the different layers. There's a couple of porous layers in there. So we got a good little rip on the fire. Got my Brownings on. Forgot a bathing suit, so I gotta wear my boxers, which kind of sucks, but. Oh my God. This is gonna suck on the way up. I'm gonna leave the sandals on so the bottom of my feet don't freeze. The snow's already cold. I'm not looking forward to this. Look at you, so bundled up.
Oh my God. All right.
Not so bad once you get in.
The last time I did this, I tried to move way too fast.
Oh. And I actually feel warm right now. You know, compared to the water, the air is actually pretty warm.
Can you go for a swim?
No.
Okay.
Now, considering the fact that I'm soaking wet right now,
this is not bad at all.
Now that I'm all dried off and warmed up, come back here.
Froze up a little bit again.
Pull the ladder out.